finally fitted together. We had some troubles with the back piece right here, this entire section. So it's pretty simple. You're just gonna pull down the little plastic piece like so, open it, and I recommend you to put it on the second to last, maybe even in the, yeah, on the second to last hole in the horn, and then you're gonna slide the little piece of plastic back to where it was. And look, set and ready. So it's better to mount the screws actually. So yeah, I'm using that pipe now to mount the screws, which I'm gonna do right now, and I'll come back to you guys.